Althea, Andrea and Cecile claims that I'm going to turn 20 on November 9th. Ugh. It's Althea, Andrea and Cecile Bernard from the Cheer Girls. What do you both want from me, huh?
Well, Nico Vega, you're our turning 20 years old one day after Equin's 23rd birthday is over.
Yeah. Because you're born in the 9th of November, 2003. Not the 2nd of June, 2006.
Okay, what? How in the living hell did I'll turning 20 on November 9th? Besides, I am not 20 yet until 2026. I am gonna turn 17 on June this year.
Nope. More like you're born in November 9th, 2003 and turning 20, one day after Equin's 23rd birthday is over. Not before the so-called sire of the gender faker's birthday. Seth Mealy, aka a dead topic user, is the one who's born in June 2nd, 2006. Not November 9th, 2000, and he's going to turn 17 on June 2nd this year.
I agree with you, Cecile. Besides, you're turning 20 years old one day after Aquine's 23rd birthday is over, and that's the end of it.
If you're both claiming that I'm turning 20, one day after Equine's 23rd birthday is over one more time, I will call your parents to ground you both.
You're turning 20 on one day after Equin's 23rd birthday is over, which is on November 9th.
You know what? I had enough of you two claiming that I'm turning 20 on November 9th, when I'm not 20 yet until 2026. I am calling your parents on both of you. Go home right now.
Althea Andre. How dare you claiming that Nico Vega is turning 20 on November 9th, along with Cecile Bernard? You know that she's not 20 yet until the 2nd of June 2026, because she was born in the 2nd of June 2006. Not the 9th of November 2003.
That's it. You're grounded until Ramadan 2023 comes. Go to your room right now.
Cecile. How dare you claims that Nico Vega is going to turn 20 on November 9th, along with Althea Andrea. You know that Nico Vega is not 20 yet until June 2026, just like Sarah.
And for this, you're grounded until Ramadan 2023 comes as well. Go to your room right now.